Lisa Randall. Biography. Randall was born in Queens, New York City. She was a student of Hampshire College Summer Studies in Mathematics and graduated from Stevenson High School in 1980. She won first place in the 1980 Westinghouse Science Talent Search at the age of 18. At Harvard University, Randall earned both a BA in Physics in 1983 and a PhD in Theoretical Particle Physics in 1987 under Howard Jordan. Achievement. Her research connects theoretical insights to puzzles in our current understanding of the properties and interactions of matter. She has developed and studied a wide variety of models to address this question, the most prominent involving extra dimensions of space. Her work has involved improving our understanding of the standard model of particle physics, supersymmetry, biogenesis, cosmological inflation, and dark matter. Randall's research also explores ways to experimentally test and verify ideas, and her current research focuses in a large part of the Large Hadron Collider and dark matter researches and models. The end. Hope you liked it.